What are you doing? Why are you sitting down? You've got a wall up here. You've got to fight for this kingdom. You've got to fight for this kingdom. Listen, let me tell you straight. I'm a man of my word. I stand my ground as I stand here right now. You guys war. You should be up there warring with the general public. You should be fighting against your friends and your family. We are going to be under full-on dictatorship. We are becoming a communist country, and you guys are fighting against the people. Therefore, why are you not standing with us? I'm here for my family, my friends, and my kids. You've got family, you've got kids. Why are you against us? Why are you against the people?
Why are you against them having to sit down and cooling down for 5 minutes?
We've had enough of being pushed around.
Then why are you pushing them around?
Because you guys are being violent. You guys are all being physical. You're the ones all being unlawful.